Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Tuesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Plenty of clouds out there through the remainder of the afternoon. That has been the theme here over the last few days. An easterly wind continuing to provide a reinforcement of that moist air coming in off the ocean. And that has kept things locked in with a warm front poised just to our south. You can see the clearing going on in some parts of southern New England, back through New York and Pennsylvania. We can't rule out a couple of breaks in the overcast this afternoon, but certainly the accent is going to be on the clouds. And where you have the clouds, temperatures pretty much stuck in the 50s through the remainder of the afternoon. Later on this evening, temperatures fall back into the 40s to lower 50s. Could have a couple of widely scattered showers around this afternoon and this evening, maybe a passing thunder shower overnight. Best chance of that would be in the northern half of the state. Tomorrow, plenty of clouds around through the day, but I think as the warm front continues to lift northward and we get a more southerly wind going through the day, temperatures should jump well into the 60s. I think 70 to 75 with any kind of sunny breaks is certainly a possibility in some southern areas, while farther north, mid and upper 60s certainly looking likely, while you could be stuck in the 50s to near 60 degrees right at the shoreline. For Thursday, more of the same. A lot of clouds, maybe a couple of sunny breaks. Cool front arrives late in the day and into Thursday evening. Behind that will be some cooler air. Looks like that is around as we work our way into the weekend, but it's with a lot more sunshine. So mostly cloudy skies this afternoon. Could be an additional shower, but there probably more or less will be just a little bit of drizzle out there or some mist in areas. Remaining cooler, 53 to 62 with an east wind out there through the remainder of the day. We get beyond that, and there's a look at it. Again, some milder air for us tomorrow and on into Thursday. We're looking at temperatures between 70 to 75 with any kind of sunny breaks in southern areas of the state with the best chance of showers and storms up north later on tonight and throughout the entire state sometime late Thursday afternoon or Thursday evening.